Hello and welcome to today's video. If you are planning to have a shipping container home, this video brings to you an amazing two-bedroom shipping container house with floor plans. Stay tuned as we give you a tour of this amazing house design. Good, welcome back. This video brings to you Modbox 640 Elegance. This is a modern shipping container modular home designed from two 40-foot shipping containers to create 640 square feet of an elegant two-bedroom modular home. This video covers a complete presentation in full color of 3D floor plans, elevations, and a cost estimate checklist to help you in your own shipping container project. Feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for our inspiring weekly videos on amazing design ideas from shipping containers. Design concept. This modular modern shipping container house is designed using two 40-foot shipping containers arranged in parallel with one another to create a 640 square feet habitable space. There's also an additional provision of sufficient and adequate outdoor seating space, which forms the front entry porch of this amazing shipping container house. We also have additional Juliet balconies provided in the original cargo doors, which serve the living room. So, what is the type of foundation you can use on this particular design? On this particular design, we've used a raft foundation. This enables us to at least elevate the shipping containers away from moisture, and therefore it also gives us the ability to place our plumbing with much ease. Yeah, you can also use different types of foundation that you find appropriate for you, like a pier foundation or even a strip foundation. Remember to screen off the underside of your foundation with the soft plantings and flowers to at least increase and improve the charm around your shipping container house. You can also add an outdoor seating space in form of a wooden deck or a patio to increase and enhance outdoor living. In terms of structure and modification, we have very minimal modification on the entire structure apart from the full height sliding doors on the frontal facade of the house. There's a provision of full height sliding doors on the frontal facade of the house to help give character and define the entrance of this amazing shipping container house. The full height sliding doors also provide adequate daylighting to help kill the claustrophobic feel of living in a shipping container. Other than that, we have optimal size windows on the rear and on the side elevations of the house, and they don't require any particular modifications to enhance the structural stability of the height of the house. However, you need to do structural reinforcement on the frontal facade to accommodate the full height sliding doors, and also in the middle of the two containers we have all the entire inner wall removed, and therefore additional beams and columns made of steel must be incorporated to enhance the structural integrity of your shipping containers. This is necessary because of the open plan living space that has been created. So, what is the design brief looking like for this particular modern shipping container house? So, we've managed to accommodate the following salient features in this amazing house. From the entrance porch, you access the house through the full-height sliding glass doors, from which now you can either go to the living space or you go to the bedroom wing of the house. This house has got a nice open-plan kitchen island with a provision of at least 4 seating spaces that can allow you to do your dining comfortably. From there, you also have an additional lounge space that has been provided on the extreme end of the living room, which has full access to the outdoor seating space in the front and also on the Juliet balconies on the side that are also accessed using full height sliding glass doors. Yeah, we also have a laundry space on the hallway to allow you to access the space with much ease. We also have a breezeway in between the living space and the bedroom spaces that allows you to separate the bedroom wing from the common spaces and also the wet core of the house. So from there, you are able to access the bathroom, which is a full bathroom. Yeah, you have 2 bedrooms. You have a master bedroom on the frontal facade, which has got its own private outdoor seating terrace or balcony, if you want to call it so. And we have another additional bedroom, which is also fitted with a wardrobe space. Next, we look at insulation and temperature control. As I've always indicated, when you are doing or you are building or you are planning to build a shipping container house, the insulation and temperature control strategy you will employ will depend on the location and the climate on where you want to build. So if you are building in cold climates, remember to use an insulation material that has got good water barrier and insulation properties. And this particular instance, we recommend closed cell spray foam insulation. If you live in the tropics, the biggest challenge you need to confront is to keep away heat from your house as much as possible. So any other form of insulation would work in this particular environment. And therefore, if you can use insulation blanket with the plasterboard lining, it should just do you much justice. You can also use a corrugated roof on top of your shipping containers or a standard flat seam roof like the one we've used on our containers to protect your shipping containers from direct solar radiation. Now, in terms of interior design, what do you need to consider? First, you are encouraged to adopt a minimalist interior design to avoid cluttering your house with unnecessary furnishing. You can also try multifunctional transformative furniture like Murphy beds in your bedroom so that you can use the space as a bed space at night and also use it either as a children's playroom or as an office during the day. You are encouraged to use light colored finishes for your interiors to make the space look brighter and bigger. You can use flat pack cabinets for the kitchen and the wardrobes because they'll save you on time and money, and they also come in a wide range of colors and designs to choose from. You can also use similar materials for the bathrooms and also for the kitchen backsplash areas so that you make the interior space look harmonious. You can also try out sustainable materials like bamboo for the flooring so that you can also increase the sustainability credentials of your shipping container house. On outdoors and exteriors, we've managed to provide adequate outdoor seating space, which enables you to increase the rather limited indoor living space in a shipping container. Yeah, so you can try out all forms of outdoor seating spaces that you find appropriate. Like in this particular house, we have a nice covered entrance porch, which also can act as an outdoor seating space. We have a private and protected balcony seating for the master bedroom, and we also have additional Juliet balconies provided for the main living room, which can be accessed from the living room or the lounge space of this particular house. Yeah, so you can try out also different materials for your outdoor seating spaces. You can try out timber or any other material that you find appropriate. We've also given you a cost estimate checklist and this is just a guide to help you come up with a list that you need to at least have a complete shipping container house project. So the list gives you all that you require to consider. If you find what you've given you is not appropriate or is not adequate, feel free to add and remove what you feel is overprovided. So, what do you feel about this amazing modern two-bedroom shipping container house design? Do you have any questions? Feel free to ask by posting in the comments below. Yeah, if you need further inspiration, you are encouraged to check out our other container home designs on our YouTube channel so that you can be inspired. If you like this design and you want to fabricate your own, or you want to build it using a local contractor or builder, you are encouraged to visit our website sheltermode.com, and you can buy or purchase this design in form of blueprints, and we send you in two formats, either as a DWG file format or in PDF depending on your preference. Remember to subscribe to our channel for our amazing videos that we post weekly. We cover a wide range of design ideas from shipping containers, and if you like shipping containers designs and homes, then this is a one-stop shop where you can get all that and more. Thank you for your time, and see you in the next video.